How long has it been since you looked outside, Mr. Wayne, to make order out of chaos? Well, I must tell you, if that's what they do, chaos is winning by a mile. Life will begin, below the circles of hell, below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe. So many pages in your head can make anyone crazy.
My help, you just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal hell. Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat, but be careful with the other men. The living are just as dangerous as the dead.
The These drawings are different from the previous ones. They describe the bombings that affected the city at the beginning of the epidemic.
When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand, tried to fight. Many died, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back at the shadows. Look around and see how that ended.
And what about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Rain. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. You must hurry. I worry for the safety of my son. And the ones you care for, too. Yeah.
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
I can't go on. Follow this path going up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree. Find my son before those men do, and I'll help you find the ones you care for.
I can activate the platform now. Like the rat said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here, in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial. The house that grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words.